In this video, we'll show you the initial hardware setup out of the box for the Canon imageCLASS LBP6030w printer and how to wirelessly connect it to your Mac computer. Let's get started. After carefully removing the printer from the box, we need to check to make sure the power and USB cables are present. The USB cable will be used to connect the printer to your Wi-Fi at a later step. Next, open the output tray and the top cover. Please don't remove the orange paper with the instructions just yet. Only remove the styrofoam insert. Next, we need to prepare the toner cartridge. Carefully remove it from the printer. Gently shake or rock the cartridge to distribute the toner evenly, and place it on a flat surface. Next, remove the orange tab near the electronic contacts on the top left of the cartridge. While firmly holding onto the toner cartridge, grab the orange sealing tape ring from the side of the cartridge and pull it straight out. Please try not to pull the tape out at an angle. If the sealing tape breaks, you may not be able to pull it out completely. Next, pull the orange paper instructions out to remove the rest of the orange packing materials in the printer. Carefully replace the toner cartridge back in the printer. Align it with the toner cartridge guide and push firmly all the way in. And then close the top cover. Next, remove the orange tape from the multi-purpose tray. Spread the paper guides apart and outward. Before loading the paper, fan it first and align the edges. Load the paper with the print side face up and slide it all the way in until it touches the backside. Align the paper guides securely against the edges of the paper. Paper guides that are too loose or too tight can cause misfeeds or paper jams. Please make sure the paper stack does not exceed the limit guides. Loading too much paper can cause paper jams. Now we'll connect your printer to your Wi-Fi. Confirm that your wireless router is available and is properly set up. Also, confirm that your Mac is connected to the network. Next, make sure your printer is plugged in and powered on. The power light on top of the printer will be lit when the printer is on. Now let's install the software. On your web browser, go to the top and type the website usa.canon.com/support. Search for your printer by entering the model number in the search box. Then select it from the list. Select software and drivers. Make sure the correct operating system and version are selected. Then download both the latest UFR2LT printer driver and network setup tool. Select the download arrow at the top right of your browser. Then open the UFR2LT printer driver. Open the package icon to get started. Select Continue to begin the installation process. The license agreement screen will display. Review the terms, and then select Continue. Choose Agree to proceed with the installation. If you select Disagree, the software will not install. Select Install. When prompted, enter the administrator name and password you used to set up your Mac, then select Install Software. The software will now install. This may take a few minutes. When the installation is complete, this message will appear. Select Close. When this message appears, select Move to Trash. Now, let's install the Network Setup tool. Go back to your web browser and select the download arrow at the top right. Then open the Network Setup tool. When this message appears, select Open. Select Wireless LAN Connection, and choose Continue. Make sure the option, Yes, I want to configure network settings, is selected, then choose Continue. Select Easy Setup, and choose Continue. Select the option on the right side of the window. My wireless LAN access point does not have a WPS button. Please note, your router may have a WPS button, but for the purposes of this video, we're focusing on the does not have method, which should work for all users. Select Continue. Make sure the printer is powered on, and then connect the USB cable to your printer and computer. Select Continue to proceed. The Setup tool will now search for available networks. Select your network name when it appears on the list. If you do not see any networks listed here, make sure the USB cable is properly connected directly to the printer and not through a USB hub. Then choose Continue. You may be prompted to enter your Mac username and password. Enter the information and choose Allow. The printer will now connect to your wireless network. This may take a few minutes. When the connection is complete, disconnect the USB cable. Select Continue to proceed. When this screen appears, select Exit. Now, we will add the printer. In your Mac system settings, select Printers and Scanners. Select Add Printer, Scanner or Fax. When your printer appears on the list, select it. In the Use drop-down box, choose Select Software. In the search box, type in your printer model. Select it from the list, and then choose OK. Select Add to complete the setup. Congratulations! This concludes the setup of your Canon imageCLASS printer. For more how-to videos, please visit our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.